My folks think I'm a serving maid each time I visit home. They do not dream I ply a trade as old as Greece or Rome. For if they found I'd filed their name and was not white as snow, I'm sure that they would die of shame. Please God, they'll never know. I clean the paint from off my face and sober black I dress. Of coquetry I leave no trace to give them vague distress. And though it causes me a pang to play such sorry tricks, about my neck I meekly hang a silver crucifix. And so, with humble step I go, just like a child again, to greet their Christmas candle glow, a soul without a stain. So well I play my contrite part, I make myself believe there's not a stain within my heart on holy Christmas Eve. With double natures we are vexed, and what we feel we are, a saint one day, a sinner next, a red light or a star, a prostitute or proselyte, and in each part sincere. So I become a vestal white, 1 week in every year. For this I say without demur, from out life's lurid lore, each righteous woman has in her a tincture of the whore, while every harpy of the night, as I have learned too well, holds in her heart a heaven light to ransom her from hell. So I'll go home and sweep and dust, I'll make the kitchen fire, and be a model of daughters just, the best they could desire. I'll fondle them and cook their food, and mother dear will say, thank God, my darling is as good as when she went away. But after New Year's Day, I'll fill my bag, and though they grieve, I'll bid them both goodbye until another Christmas Eve. And then, a knock upon the door, I'll find them waiting there, and angel-like I'll come once more in answer to their prayer. Then lo, one night, when candlelight gleams mystic on the snow, and music swells of Christmas bells, I'll come, no more to go. The old folks need my love and care, their gold shall gild my dross, and evermore my breast shall bear my little silver cross.